The crew of the submarine INS Sindhukriti also performed various yoga asanas on board the vessel to mark the 4th International Day of Yoga.
Next.
The Embassy of France in India also celebrated the International Day of Yoga with hundreds of children and young people practicing yoga asanas.